advanced protocols. So we're going to use the layering technique to demonstrate fat reduction, skin tightening and cellulite reduction. So we're going to take an area of the skin, we're going to treat the deeper layers of fat with ultrasound and radio frequency. We're going to treat a more superficial layer of fat, and then we're going to treat the skin itself for skin tightening. So this is a longer treatment protocol, but you get a more advanced sort of result with it. Okay, so we have an area here. I've marked out the areas on the shower we're going to treat with Emma. We've got two areas on each leg. The outer side here, and we're going to treat with the layering technique. So the first layer, we're going to treat the deeper layer of fat with ultrasound and radio frequency. The ultrasound pushes the radio frequency deeper into the skin, causing apoptosis of the fat cell, which is eliminated through the lymphatic system with your body. Then I'm going to do a more superficial layer, and then I'm going to do a layer with just radio frequency to treat the skin, to tighten the skin. So this is just a mineral oil that we apply to the skin. It's a monopolar radio frequency, which means there's a grounding pad attached to Emma's back, and the wires attached to the back and to the machine. There is a thermometer attached to the head so that you can see the temperature of the skin at all times. So the aim of this is to get the skin above 40 degrees and maintain it there for a period of time. So it usually takes about a minute to a minute and a half for the skin to get to temperature. So her skin is at 39.1 degrees just now. So we're just going over the exact same area, the exact same way, except we're just not working it quite as deeper level as we were for the first layer. So you can treat three, up to six areas a session, no more than that, because it's too much on your liver to break it all down. So